Kennedy, welcome, and no disrespect at all, but the first question I'm going to ask you is, could you please pronounce your name for everyone out there?
Thank you. My name is Kennedy Igboanaike.
Okay, good. Now that we have that out of the way, again, welcome to the Chicago Fire, the club's newest member. How does it feel to sign with the club and be here in Chicago?
Actually, I'm very, very happy to be here in Chicago. So signing here with the team and the love they shows me, everything, I think I'm really, really happy to be here.
Reports in the media recently had you linked to Queen's Park Rangers and Southampton in England. What made you choose the Fire over English clubs like that?
Yeah, actually, it's like, it's not even all of them, it's a lot of clubs, but I think those two, you know, they were big as well in the world. But for me, choosing the Fires, I think it's a credit to the coach, because he is a nice guy. You know, he worked really hard to get me. But thank God, finally, everything went successfully. So then I come to agreement.
You spent the last 8 years playing in Sweden, and you hold dual citizenship, Nigerian and Swedish citizenship. Talk about how you came to be in Sweden in the first place, and maybe why this is the first time you've sort of left beautiful Scandinavia.
Well, actually, like I said before, Sweden is good. It's one of the best countries ever, but you know, I feel like now is the time to take next step, you know, to career and everything. So I take the decision after this season is finished in Scandinavia. So I just thought about it, that it's time for me to move on now, to see, like, you know, play better league, like outside, like. So that is why I just take my decision.
You've scored a lot of goals in your career. What are your favorites? Maybe not the conventional favorite that most people would know you for necessarily.
Yeah, like I said, my favorite, I have two favorites anyway. The overhead kick and the one, the derby against AIK. That's my team now. So it was the both of them. Both of them was my favorite.
The one against AIK, a little more meaningful in terms of it being a game winner and maybe a little more work on your part.
Yeah, exactly, because that one is like a derby game, and for you to score the only goal in the derby, you know, it means a lot. And it wasn't just like ordinary goal, it's like a goal where you take the ball from the middle and beat like a lot of defenders and then score, so it means a lot.
And finally, you come into a team with the Fire that's missed the playoffs in four of the last 5 years, but a team that's had a lot of glory in the past. You're a designated player. Do you feel any pressure coming into this team, knowing some of the recent seasons haven't gone the way the club would have liked?
I don't feel pressure. So I want to feel like everyone else. But my job is to, like, make a goal and work for the team and fight hard, you know, play with the heart. Because playing with the heart, with the love, with the fans, everything, I think that will push everybody to get better as well in the game. So I think my job is like to help and make it good as I can.